Connecticut, we want to get you moving. It's all part of the 1 Billion Steps Challenge here at News 8. Each week, we'll be recognizing a walk or run that you could take part in. Joining us today is Ray Fignewski, the founder and director of the Branford Road Race, alongside Allison Kinney, who runs the Branford Parkinson's Support Group. Thank you both so much for being here.
You're very welcome.
This is a big weekend, the 39th run.
That's right.
Everything's under control and ready to go?
It's always ready to go. I don't know whether we're under control or not.
Controlled chaos, right? Yeah. Ray, what made you start the race so long ago?
We started the race because, firstly, because I thought the town of Branford needed an event to get together and to gather around. And secondly, I did it for the runners because I thought that wanted an event. All the money from the event goes right back into the event to make it a great event.
That's why it's been so successful probably for 39 years.
Maybe.
And there are so many events going on. It's not just a run. Kids can get involved. Tell us what people can expect this Sunday.
They can expect to have a wonderful family experience. Mm-hmm. There's food provided. And there's a lot of camaraderie all day long. And then they have an event after the race where everyone can go to
Stony Creek, right? The after party. We love that.
Yeah, that's a big deal. They're wonderful people.
That's terrific. Can we still sign up? Can you sign up race day?
Sure. We prefer people sign up early. We make it a lot less money if they sign up now. But if they want to come race day, we welcome everyone.
Very good. And I know this past week, Allison, you had the Parkinson's support group workshop. You do it every year, and you had a great turnout this year.
Yes, we did. Mm-hmm. We had three wonderful doctors from the state of Connecticut come and speak to us, and we had wonderful vendors to sponsor the event, mm-hmm. and it was a wonderful educational opportunity to learn about all the new and upcoming things that are on the horizon for Parkinson's.
Sure. And Ray, any significance with Father's Day weekend?
The reason it's on Father's Day weekend is because in 1985 the festival decided that they wanted to do it then. Mm-hmm. So that's how the road race ended up. We started in 1979, the festival started in 1985, uh-huh. and that's how it ended up on Father's Day weekend.
Well, it's so memorable. Everyone knows what they're doing on Father's Day in Branford, right?
They sure do, whether they like it or not.
There you go. And there's thousands of people that come out, correct?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, it's a big turnout, and it's right around the green area.
Oh, yes. Few thousand people. Mm-hmm. There's a fellow, I wonder if the fellow that does the weather here runs it.
We'll find out if Fred or Gil are going to be there. We could recruit them. That's our mission, right? We could do that. And again, everyone can still sign up.
Right.
Plenty of time.
Yeah, this year we have the fellow that started the race with me in 1979 is coming back for the first time in 20 years.
Wow, that's
so
great.
And he and I are thinking about trying to run it.
I think that's terrific.
I do too.
Give it a try. All right, we want to invite everyone out there to sign up. And remember, go to WTNH.com/billion steps to be part of the challenge. Be sure to let us know about your steps to a healthier lifestyle on social media with the hashtag billionstepsct. Ray, Allison, best of luck to you this weekend.
Thank you so much.
Sure
thing.